Another challenge that newcomers and convention refugees and protected persons that they face, and I hate it a lot, is especially from the LGBT community, they are so afraid to deal with doctors who are coming from their same ethnic background or who they speak their language, because not all of them are out, and some of them are afraid that they'll be exposed by the doctor. They won't be comfortable sharing their problems in their language. They might feel embarrassed, so they prefer to have, like, let's say, an English-speaking doctor, so they feel more comfortable. However, they always need, like, some kind of interpretation, so that's why they really need to, like, really trust the social worker or the settlement worker they are dealing with to help in this process. And one thing that can be done is as well for all medical professionals to get a training on how to, like, deal with the LGBT community in a way that is inclusive and non-judgmental.